got me feeling like a superhero right now.
Yo, what up, man? It's your boy, New Jersey Devil. You know what I'm saying? Doing my little daily blog. You know what I mean? Got my little breakfast. The oatmeal, you know what I mean? Definitely start the day off right. Maple syrup. But, real shit. About to go in the studio and work on my album coming out. You know, Mr. Red Carpet, July 24th. You know what I mean? Shit gonna be official. Got some crazy features on there. I don't want to really throw out the features yet until everything gets pretty much 100 concrete and all the business is taken care of. But everything is going real smooth, man, you know what I mean? Also working on the Fat Rap Reality Show, you know what I mean? The Game album coming out, R.E.D. We got a show coming up June 25th. You know what I mean? We're going to tear that shit down, open it up for the big homie Game. I'm going to post the flyers and all that soon. Just so y'all can make sure y'all can check that out. Just gonna keep doing it real heavy, man. You already know what it is. Your boy, New Jersey Devil. You know, JerzMusic.com, Heaven and Hell Clothing. You know what I mean? The real BWS.com, man. You know, Black Wall Street Livelihood, Sobe ENT. We getting it pop, man. We gonna keep doing what we doing, holding it down, man. And we gonna get money, man. You know what I mean? Make sure you eat y'all breakfast in the morning, too. Boy, Jerz, hotter.
I'm a hood savior, Jersey's last hope. Better hold me down firm with a lasso. I'm a cowboy scrambling in Greenfield. Similar to Roma, but that football be that black steel. I'm the last dragon, gonna be the